We're here, and this is part number 3. Today is the 18th, so I gotta really stretch over. And I keep saying it, but I did love that sound. Okay, so here we have Dobby. So let's focus on what we have. Cute little guy, his little pillowcase and with the free sock. There it is. It's the music, I can hold him by his ears. Anyway, so day 14. We've got Harry, and he's got Spello tape on his glasses. Very nice. Now that shirt does remind me of like an old man shirt though. But anyway. Very nice. We've got George. Or it's Fred, if they swap their things around. It's always very detailed on the hair. It's very impressive.
We got Fred. Or it's George.
One after the other this time. Door 17. It wants to open. Here we have Hagrid with his cute pink umbrella. And his coat with many, many pockets. And lastly, day 18. Sort of seen. Okay, so we've got Alistair Mad-Eye Moody. He's got his cane, his shiny fig foot. And he's obviously Mad-Eye. It would be funny if they actually put a googly eye in there though. That'd be kind of amusing. But anyway. And that's that one. So that's it for this week. Stay tuned for the last. For the last one. Come on. Stand. Okay. Then he falls anyway. Oh, he falls too. Stand for the picture. And Dobby falls. has everyone fallen today? Dobby, Harry, Fred, George, Weasley, Hagrid, and Mad-Eye. So, see you on the 21st.